No, I... managed to jam the servo between the blank things.
Thank you.